Well, now to COVID. The state reports of 449 new COVID-19 infections in the islands over the past week. Now, you can see the breakdown by the island on your screen, but the Department of Health says there is an issue with the electronic reporting system. This causes a delay with processing COVID lab results. Therefore, DOH says this week's COVID numbers are likely to be an undercount. The seven-day average test positivity rate stands at 4.2%. The state reports 8 new deaths due to the virus over the past week. Also over the past week, the Department of Health says over 5,000 COVID vaccine doses were given in Hawaii. Take a look at your screen. This graph shows residents who received the vaccination by gender. As you can see, women have received overall more vaccinations than men, but not by much. The Health Department also says about 300,000 residents have gotten the bivalent booster.